An afternoon on a London street, and one man's anger is about to boil over. An ice cream seller is having his van towed away from under his nose. Parked up in London's West End, the vehicle is just about to be lifted when his boss arrives in his van. The towaway team has moved in as part of a general crackdown on mobile traders. Only when the police arrived do things finally calm down. In the end, there's nothing this trader can do to stop the van being taken to the pound.